The scouts in attendance, who remind him that he's still got one more chance to make an impression on the big league.
Why my road is feeling so far away. hit in the air out to straightaway left. Diaz giving chase. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. So they're able to get the runner to third in the opening half inning, but can't bring him around. We'll move on to the bottom half of inning number. At the plate, William Jernigan. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
The right fielder, William.
0-2, here it comes. Rise here as he's going to try to lay one down. He gathers the throw. It's in time.
Play ball. Out. Three. Out. He's out.
Into the box now, Geiger. Yes, he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Here's the pitch.
Ken.
He'll bunt his way on as he gets this one down. Throw to first in time, and the bunt attempt is foiled.
Look, play ball. Out. Three. Out. Three. That's ball four. He's safe.
Your attention, please.
Striding forward now, number 41 comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Now at the plate, Jack Zimmerman. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Jack Zimmerman.
Runner goes for third.
On the back.
Left
right
side. Backhanded. And there's one away. But one's all they get as the run scores.
Play ball. Three. He's out. Three.
Ready once again, number 41. One for two with a double on his line thus far. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. And that swung on and missed for strike one. Sure took a healthy hack that time.
Yeah, and I don't understand that approach at all, Matty. He's not really known for having a whole lot of pop in his bat, but he is known for having really good speed. So, personally, I'd much rather see him with a controlled swing. And try to put the ball in play.
Ready with the 0-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Now another 0-2. Slap hard the opposite way. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. As he arrives at second without a play, as they also push across a score to make it a one-run game. At the plate, Jack Zimmerman, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Zimmerman.
The 1-2 pitch. And the runner's breaking for third. This is hit the other way out toward left field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. Stepping into the box, Ronald Diaz. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is,
certainly
roll two.
Grounded weakly down the line. Third. There's one.
He's out.
And nearly a double play. That was closer than I thought it would be, and the inning will continue.
He's out. Three. Out. You're out. Three. Out. Four, four. Take your base. He's out. Out.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, number 41. He's roped a couple of doubles in three trips to this point. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Diaz moves over.
Go, go, go.
Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so they pick up no runs, no hits, no errors, and one man left on base. Seventh inning stretch time here in the Sunshine State. The West prospects are on top here, 3-2. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, number 41. Two doubles for him to this point in the game. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. And this ball swung on and hit to center field, and this should do it. Geiger is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over.